Hi, my name's Andrew Bonham. My candidate number is 1024. The school number is 6440, George Albert School. This is my video for sprint kayaking. I'm in the red and blue Plastex Warrior.
Oh, Joe Seaman. Hi there. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions about Andy Bonham?
That's fine, yeah.
Alright, what do you think of him?
Oh, he's a great guy, really. He makes the sport fun, you know. He really is serious about his canoeing, and he's an inspiration to many down the club.
Andy Bonham. Legend. There isn't a single session I do with Andy Bonham where he doesn't make me laugh or cry. He's a beautiful man. His shoulders are just superb. Pecs are nice and there. Tight buttocks. Abs to die for. He's great.
So Matt, what do you think of Andy Bonham?
Well, it's paddling. Where do I start? It's poetry in motion, to be honest. Like, look at him. Look at him over there. Beautiful, isn't it? A sight to behold.
I mean, his technique is just something to be said for, really. It's just like, you know, insane technique. And he's just a great paddler overall, really. I mean, not much more can be said about that.
Look what happens when you disrespect Andy Bonham. Passed him on a portage, he didn't like it. Really didn't like it. Broke my ankle. But it's alright, because it's Andy, it's fine.
What do you think of Andy Bonham?
Andy Bonham is sprint kayaking.
What do you think of your brother?
He's a very nice guy, he's genuine.
Genuine.
I love you!
Andy Bonham puts a sprint in sprint kayaking.
So, what do you think of his body?
Yeah, he's toned. Not as toned as me, though.
Let's see him.
Yes.
Oh, look at them.
But anyway, he's very strong in the gym. And I think that shows very much.
How would you describe his enthusiasm for the sport?
He's very enthusiastic for the sport.
Excellent.
Yes.
What about in general? What kind of person is he? Describe him in one word.
He seems to be very happy all the time.
Happy all the time.
It's quite scary. It's quite good.
Excellent. Thank you for your time.
His heart. He's got a good heart. He's a very fit man. He can run quick. He can cycle quick as well. We're good on the water though, but, well, you know, it's coming.
Tight buttocks. Yeah. What's he like in the shower?
It's kind of a personal question, is it? But,
Does he give a good rub down?
Do we spend quite a lot of time in the shower? Sometimes we don't have enough shower gel at someone, and we just share it around, just getting a lather up with each other's shower gel. It's great. He makes me laugh a lot in the showers as well. He's a funny guy.
Would you like to come inside, side, 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 side?